This is called Nothing Matters Anymore. Here we are at the brink of who knows. You got a good idea on your. I lost faith in luck long ago. I guess I just switched teams. My aunt Alice used to work for the Stones. Now she sits around the house alone, playing Scrabble on a telephone. I don't know what that means. Out in front of the drugstore lights, we're getting drunk on a Tuesday night. You do whatever you want with your life. I'll do whatever with mine. It just works like that. You learn to live or it breaks your back. I believe Mark Twain said that. Is that right? Oh yes, I'm sure. I used to worry about the way I talk. I used to think about the way I thought. I used to talk about myself a lot, but nothing matters anymore. Nothing matters anymore, she said. All the truth is irrelevant. Just look at the president. Can you believe this shit? And all the while I was thinking about a girl I met outside a bar downtown. She'd been giving me the runaround. I was waiting for the hand. She said she lived in LA, but now that all of her debts were paid, she'd like to move to New York someday. That's you. If she could only swing around. And get a soda with your big kid lunch. You ought to supersize that.